So if we listen to the drum loop just simply by itself, that's what it sounds like. And this is what it sounds like with some parallel processing. And essentially what we did was we created a parallel track by right-clicking and pressing Create Parallel Channel. On that parallel channel, we added in this Audio-Matic effect and we set it to the tape preset. And that is what is giving us this drum sound. So right here, this is the